So we're in GTA, we're doing dual heist. Let's go, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want me to invite you?
Yes.
Okay. Pretty silly question, isn't it?
Mine's more of a drift than yours. I can tell you that now.
How?
Let's have a wheelie. Hello. Let's have a wheelie. A quick wheelie competition.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Mine was still going, but a truck fucked me off. Mine was still going.
Yeah, I saw. Do we want to go down to LSIA for this then?
No. We want to do this heist, don't we?
It all depends on how well you can control it.
Control it? All you have to do is fucking hold the stick down.
No. You gotta rev it up a bit whilst holding the handbrake. Let go of accelerator and then put it down again. And you have a right good one going.
Well, yeah, or you could just give it a little kick. What was it called? I can't remember.
Clutch kick.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. Common technique when drifting, surprisingly, to get the acceleration up. Get the revs up.
I'm repairing this bastarding thing.
Okay, by the way, your sound quality on Twitch is far better than it is on Mixer, which is good. And the overall stream quality is better as well.
Oh, brilliant.
Which is also good. Anyways, I'm going to start heist.
Yep. My legs. I don't know how I dislocated any of my shit yet. In GTA. The amount of legs my fucking... No. The amount of times... I fucking...
The amount of legs your broken has been through.
The amount of times my spine has been either crushed, landed on, or turned into powder, I'm surprised What's my that? Fucking back has not been turned into, you know, a fucking pastry on the top of a cake or something.
Right, let's see what we're working with here.
Right, when we go in, I'll assess the situation and see what to do.
Nice clock. My camera's off.
Right. As far as I can... Oh, two in the control room, two on the outside. Right, I know what to do. Shoot the door. Yep. Shoot the door. Not shoot it, but, you know. Right, we go through. Stun the camera. Alright. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and tie it up. Right, that's those two.
Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon.
Yeah, you might want to... Yeah, well then. Right, and then what we're gonna do is go around here, shoot this prick in the back of the face.
Right, come to me.
Shit. I'll let you in a second. Oh, yeah, forgot what these do. Wait, which one you got?
I've got left.
Oh, you're getting left, I'll get. Right.
I'll move a little closer. Right, you ready?
Mm hmm.
3, 2, 1, go.
What? Did he dodge a bullet? Yeah, he did. Oh, damn it.
Okay, I stand in front of you now. Shoot me.
The amount of times we've done this, you still haven't improved. And that specific guy, that is.
Hmm.
See if that was a fucking ninja. And now he doesn't stream Fortnite.
Yeah, fair enough. Well, you never know.
He might just be a PC player and he's modding.
Yeah, I'll leave for killing to you, you carry me.
Yep, that's what I usually do. Okay. And you're telling me I'm missing my shots.
I believe you, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
No!
Focus.
If someone doubts my amazing shooting. Why have I got a knife in my hand?
No clue, but zap. And zap.
Ooh, he almost shot his gun.
Hammer down. Thanks, you guys.
Right, nah, leave the guy that you're supposed to go for. The only reason we fucking failed is because you shot the guy too early. This guy, I mean, over here. Because you shot him on the other side of the door. He needs to be just in front of it. So the camera's not too close to him and not too far away from him. There's a blind spot. Okay. Right.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Decent. And we don't have to worry about that guy, do we?
Nope. He shot that camera.
My dad's taking a piss.
Lovely job, Blake.
I can hear him taking a piss from it.
Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go, man.
Yeah, right, I know.
Camera's just
still. Even still.
I'll get the guy on the stairs.
Okay. There you go, door's open. Except the doors, they have an off-site fail-safe.
Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator... Right in his face. Right, right. I'll stun the camera. This. No, I'll stun the camera, you do EMP.
Okay. Bravo 6. Going dark.
Do you know why I thought Captain Price was called Captain Price?
Go on.
Because I thought he charged the strippers a high price. That wasn't funny. Let me get these guys.
Yeah,
you can do better
than that. Yeah, go ahead.
Yoink. 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 All headshots.
Decent. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Three, two, one, go. Perfect. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously. Yeah.
Onwards.
Get everyone inside. Get out the way.
Fuck off.
Shut up. By the way, Adam, it's taken us 26 minutes for all of these attempts and to finally get through to the vault.
I wonder why.
Because you always ended up.
Why is it?
By the way,
fault?
I've got. Because it says it's your fault. It's not mine.
Oh,
by the way,
well,
you've got desert
know.
Camo,
maybe,
I've
maybe
got jungle camo.
Actually, my shots, and they weren't my fault.
Yeah, okay, let me finish what I'm doing. I said I'm recording. I'm recording. Once I'm done, I'll take her out. Okay? Yeah. Okay, in a bit. Alright, we've got 6, haven't we?
Yeah. Ah, fuck. I'm almost done.
Okay, right side's on. I am done.
Yeah, good for you.
Funny how I quit overheating. I used to be really good
at it. I didn't do it on purpose,
well,
did I?
I used to be terrible, now I'm brilliant.
Yeah, I'm still terrible, and I never usually do the drills anyway.
Who's opening it? You're opening it.
Yay. Big strong boy. Jungle. Right, let's see where the layout is. Hopefully it's not shit.
The one that usually has ENF is open.
Yep. Right, I'm going out.
There we go, I'm done.
I finished at 22.
Same. Which means it took me not 40 seconds, but 43.
See? Told you.
Right. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
By the way, I'm doing the gun glitch so I can get my deagle, so it's a one-shot kill on anything.
Okay, yeah, fair enough.
Makes it a lot easier.
Go silent, sneaky, aren't we?
Yeah, that's right. You yeah, probably won't you, need then. Gun glitch, to be honest.
Yeah, I know. I never do anyway.
And
when it comes to getting out, we'll take chopper as well. Yeah.
Yes. I'll drive away from the police this time.
I've got. Yeah, fair. I was going to say, I've got to deliver the car to a drop-off point if I want to get,
No, you don't.
Price.
You don't have
price.
To.
Yeah.
As
long as we use them, though.
Yeah, as long as you actually use them for the heist, like, they're there, but you don't actually have to physically use them.
Yeah, fair enough. That's good, then. That means I'll get trade price.
No problem.
Alright, I'll get cameras for you.
Yep, just let me shoot. You can't get it through the window, can you? So I'll just...
No. No. Wait.
Alright, did you get the camera?
Yes.
Oh, that was a violent headshot. Right, take cover behind this wall, by the way. And I'm just gonna...
Yeah, that's fine.
Going. Right, this guy's gonna come down and I'm gonna headshot him.
Yeah, fine.
He's on his way down. Right.
You asked me that were a few too many shots, but oh well.
Right, where's camera pop? Don't go through. You can't... You managed to get that through the glass? Yeah, I'll get this guy at the back.
Yeah, go ahead. Right, we're through, by the way.
Yep. Oh, fucking...
Alright.
It said you got spotted.
We're not getting elite challenge anyway. It's fine. We're not getting elite challenge.
It's not the elite challenge we needed. We needed it to not lose money. Right.
Back door.
We're gonna wanna get the mini vault.
Is not open. That guy you were shooting at before just died. Took his time a bit. Oh, there is a lot of them coming upstairs. Come on, get vault if you can.
Yeah, I'm just trying not to die.
Yeah, okay. I just see that through the window and it's pretty funny.
He's like, out of ammo! And then, ow, what?
On your right.
That's Tell me that when he starts shooting at me. I lasered you in the face!
There'll be another one. Make sure you're watching your back.
Yes, I know.
I'll just wait. It's fine.
Yeah, good idea. Oh!
Like I'm not doing art, apparently I'm making noise.
Right. Get through.
Yep, thank you. Alright, I'm in.
Behind you. Yep. Ow, my god, I got lasered.
And I just finished.
Well, we can retire from vault. Hopefully we do not get spotted this time around. Yeah, don't run in front of the camera, please.
I mean, I went through, I'd forgotten about it, its existence. I look up and it's like, fuck.
Yeah, well done, dickhead.
Shut up.
Congratulations, you're a dick.
Unlikely. Recording, I've said.
Yes.
I'll take you tomorrow, right?
Really, oh, I'll drop my deagle. Right. Except for the insurance bill. Oh, there's not two people walking through this time.
Okay.
Right, I'm gonna stand near the door.
Give me a sec then.
You stun the camera.
Camera stun. Go ahead. You did. Closed again. You know, if we pull this off, still closed. Right, Adam. You get that.
I'll get the camera on the. Oh, okay. This is gonna be a nice little payday and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Come on. There we are.
It just turned that way.
Good thing we didn't get spotted.
Alright, I'll leave this to you.
Yep, good idea. Alright, let me see where everyone is.
There's only three. Or four.
Four. Ah, he's
back
busy.
Door should be open.
It shouldn't. And it isn't.
Okay.
Yeah, stay in the stay here, by the way, inside the stairs.
Yeah, okay.
Right. Ooh. I need to be careful.
Okay. Run.
Oh, he's dead. Right. Stay where you are. Do not move. Oh, shit. I can't go around that way.
What do you mean you can't go around that way?
That's the only way I can go. Right, I'll go around this way. I'm gonna slightly open
I'm
the...
I'm following.
Right. We're not going up there, we're going through camera. Around here. Because there's a camera.
Yeah, that's fine.
Right.
First me, I is aware of the camera.
And...
the others are like animals, but I am very aware.
Can you stun this camera? Mine didn't.
Yeah, sure.
Hitting it. It's not...
Got it.
It worked for you, but not me. Right, stay there.
You go around the other side and get that guy. I'll get this guy.
No.
You gotta knock your guy out first.
Wait. No, I don't. I need to get this guy that's going around first.
Okay.
And then what I do is go around here... kill the guy at the back, and then you headshot that guy.
Yep, okay, I'm waiting.
There we are.
And we're out clean.
No. Mini vault.
Okay.
You let
open door. It is on there. Oh, you're going in, eh?
Yeah, I'm closer to it. Closer okay. Meaning I'm on it.
There you go.
Whoa, that is a lot.
Yeah, boy.
The hell are you doing? I can never dot move.
Emoting.
We're not getting a whole lot from this, are we?
Yeah. Nearly 3 mil.
No, I mean from this crate, you numbnuts.
Yeah.
We're getting about 40k from it. Oh, 39, but... oh, that's fucking annoying. Why, Rockstar, why? You can't do this.
All right, Adam, we'll be losing some on the way out.
Yeah, but then it'll put it out and make it fucking worse.
Come on.
I'd have done that to get around it. Because if I shot it, we'd get alerted.
Oh wait,
doors, yes.
Done.
And that is almost how you do
how
it.
You do it.
Almost. Because we
yeah,
have to
I mean,
restart.
It took us about 6 attempts to start off, but other than that...
it never does. We can usually do it first try.
We'll be recording for about 2 hours for this, by the way.
Probably
wait,
not.
You got Diamond's Big Con, correct?
That's right.
That should be easy.
Not Duggan though.
And you can run and jump with him, can't you?
Yes. And you can pick him up faster than Cash.
Wait, you didn't do Duggan?
No, we don't need it.
Oh.
Well, we're getting that one detected.
Fair enough. What suits did you get from the way out?
The ones I always get. Right, have nothing in your hands. And run around the outside. The very, very outside.
Yeah, I know.
Where in the fuck are the... why the hell are the cars behind us? Look! Press right, press home on the D-pad twice. It's fucking right on the police. As if they managed to fucking park a police... not police. How the fuck... they managed to park the getaway cars there and they thought... you know what? They're just randomly parked cars. Not that this is getting robbed or anything, you know, I'll just leave it there. It's not like someone's gonna use it to escape. Right, I'm driving because I don't want you to get us caught again.
Yes, okay, whatever, I get it. It's fine. I get it, I suck.
You don't suck that much.
This'll do.
Oh, yes it will.
Go, you drive.
Game.
Aiming. And we're spotted.
No, we're not.
No. So we're not.
Oh, fucking... It still didn't spot me? Oh, wait, great. This is not what usually happens. Right, jump out. No, follow me. Stop. Oh my god, what are you doing? Oh, well, this thing
was fun. Of course they're gonna get out there, aren't they? They
just psychologically knew, didn't they?
Now what?
Yeah, now maybe get in here. Good idea.
Come in. Go. Well, we've been made now. Siren's off, man. Okay, I thought you were going Allah Akbar.
I almost did, on purpose.
Thank you for not. Oh, we're taking tunnels out.
Yeah, we don't want to get killed on the way getting to the helicopter again.
Yeah,
oh, these were there the whole time.
For God's sake. Oh well, I'll wait for you.
Wait for me.
It's alright, we only lost about 60k.
We collected about that much in the vault anyway, so the mini one nice.
Get off my foot!
You don't want to be there, you'll die. I'm surprised that fit. Oh, well that's just fucking... I think the front of our car's a bit fucked, don't you think?
Mm-hmm. Hey, you didn't mess up the bacon.
Hey.
Kind of funny that I told my dad I'm recording for a while. And usually I record for over an hour, and he comes in about 15 minutes later. So you're not going to be able to get up there in the next hour. No, I record for over an hour.
Oh.
Right. We've lost them.
Yeah, I know. As soon as we get out, we do not want to be spotting the disc.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, please, laser, please. Oh, please. Swap.
Van.
You know what I mean.
It's a minivan.
Yeah. Hello there.
Oh, I'll have to ruin her. Oh my god. Well then.
Go get your ruiner. Your ruined ruiner, I should say.
Very ruined ruiner. It's got a... Oh, there's an old lady driving it. No, I feel terrible now. Oh well. Oh, that didn't work. And then I got run over by a truck.
Wood chip.
That is not too bad then. What's on the radio? That shit. That shit. That shit. That shit. That shit. The hell? Oh, you found an Audi R8. It was for you.
Mm-hmm. Obey 9F. You not want to lift?
No. There's multiple car parks that I'll be driving past.
They ain't got out in them. Out good in them, I should say.
I got crashed into. Fucking people on the other side of the road, like, ah, fuck it, swerving to this guy.
Yeah, it's just GTA logic, ain't it?
Yeah. So was the heist that we just did. GTA does not want us to do it.
Exactly.
Right, what's car parking here looking like?
Empty.
Ooh!
Go on, what you found?
There's a red Ferrari.
Porsche? Ferrari?
If there's a Porsche, I'd like to drive that.
One man's Ferrari.
Yeah, sure, whatever. There's a Rolls Royce base.
Just go for something quick.
Yeah.
You know, we'll try to crank out two. Oh, two viewers apparently. Hello, second viewer.
No, who's dumb enough to do? Oh,
shut up.
Shit.
What?
I should have stayed in my car.
Why, you got police?
Yeah, I got one star.
Yeah, it shouldn't be a problem. Just drive off road for a bit.
I think the car I chose is actually worse than the one I swapped.
Right, what did you go for?
I can't even fucking say that. I don't even know. It's shit, whatever it is.
What does it look like in real life equivalent?
A really shit Nissan.
My Batsu Penumbra?
No.
I have no idea. Well, all I know is that I'm nearly there, without a scratch.
Yeah, I can see
him. You see him without a scratch now, I'm probably going to scratch it in the next 27 seconds.
How specific. Oh shit. I can't go off-road, and as soon as I can't go off-road,
yep,
the police
It was won. Within those 27 seconds. About 10 seconds afterwards.
You
I wouldn't
idiot.
Even try and scratch it though, that's the thing.
We'll have two star police.
Bro.
That exceeded because
are you
I decided to.
Off-road?
I kind of can't, I'm on the Zancudo Bridge.
Fair enough.
Don't you dare turn around. Don't you dare turn around.
Nigga, turn around.
Don't you dare turn around. You turn around, I will fucking murder you. Turn around. Don't turn around. Yay, they didn't turn around.
Alright, you're good. Get to the buyer.
Well, okay, there's one guy, the other two disappeared. Vanished from existence, never to be seen again.
Thanos snapped his fingers.
Well, that only took an hour.
Only. Hey, platinum.
Potential take, 2,800,000. Actual take, 2,200,000. 1,100,000. Decent. That's pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good.
That's alright.
Hey, let's go for diamonds! Give me the diamonds!
Diamonds!
Excuse me.
Pig.
Hey, cutscene straight away.
I still haven't loaded. Just waiting for players.
Okay. 1,112,591 GTA dollars. Get your head away from my balls.
I haven't spawned.
You're a little fairy slut.
Uh-oh, the white screen of death. Uh-oh. This could be bad.
Sorry, you can restart yours, can't you?
Connection to session lost. Unknown error. Is it really unknown though? Is it? Is it really?
Unknown error. Your face! Right, that gives me quite a lot of monies now.
I think I'm on about 4.5 million.
I'm on 1.5 now. Anyways, if I'm correct in thinking, I should have finally unlocked trade price. For the, written you. Yep, and I have. So I'll do diamonds first.